I've adjusted the spice containers to optimize the flow.